if we had to make a mud detour.
The whole point of this trip was to get my truck clean in the snow, and I had to go and go through the damn mud hole.
Look at that.
Getting baked and doing the time warp. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, let's get some.
I hope you guys have enjoyed the Bobcat movie so far.
Over here. First stop, and Rob didn't have any Kit Kats, damn it.
I hope this stop, and Rob has Kit Kats and paydays,
damn it.
Oh, it's horse shit. Drive all the way back into town just to get a
frickin' payday.
Oh yeah, all right, man, Kit Kats and paydays. See you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching.